A storm is coming, Frank says. The storm that will swallow the children, and I will deliver them from the kingdom of pain. I will deliver the children back to their doorsteps. I'll send the monsters back to the underground. I'll send them back to a place where no one else can see them. Except for me.
I don't get to fly it though, I'm lying down thinking about you. Oh no, 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 I've been thinking about you. You know, no, no, I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you, do you?
Look at that. That's a life of luxury, isn't it? This is our view. Hi, Nat. How excited are you? That is terrifying. We are here. So yes, welcome to What I'm Thinking About, episode 13. Today, we are cruising. On this trip, this is my fifth cruise. I've been on a few. And they're very interesting, they're very good, and you get to see lots of nice places. This one, we are going to Hamburg first, for New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. And then we're going to Bruges. Before we head home for the 3rd of January. Last time I did one of these New Year's cruises, we were in Amsterdam, so it'd be nice to go somewhere different. But the room I've got is absolutely wonderful. So it's a lot more spacious than rooms I've had previous times. But yeah, tomorrow is just a day of sailing, so I don't know how much I'm going to record until I go, we get to Hamburg. But yeah, this will probably be a lot of montage bits for this episode, but I hope you enjoy watching this. It's kind of like our little holiday one, so yeah. See you in a bit. I'm gonna get you a little heart.
Thanks.
At the moment, the cruise is going really well, and it feels weird that 2017 is wrapping to an end, and 2018 is approaching. 2018 was always the year, as a child, that I used to go like, oh, that's the big one. It's the big one where I'm 18. It's the big one where I can do this. It's the big one where I can do that. And it's weird to think that year is finally approaching, and it's going to be interesting to see what that year has to offer for me, where like whether I'll go to uni. Will I pass my exams? Will I go to America in summer? It's all questions that I've been asking for a long time. But it should be the big year, and I'm looking forward to it.
You got a pose. Where are we today, though? Tell the people where we... Okay.
We're in Hamburg, Germany.
Thanks.
Things are looking good.
Yeah, what are we going to do today? Yeah, you're looking good, as usual.
I'm kidding.
I think Rob's looking better though.
Oh, thanks, James.
That's all right, Rob.
We're going to a few places. The Beatles had some history in.
Yeah.
So you know that's very exciting for us.
Red Light District for you.
Beatles fans. Yeah. Red Light District for Rob.
But, yeah.
I have no regrets.
I was hoping it would be dry today,
Yeah.
Like, and just cold, but looks like we're not gonna get that.
No.
Whoa. They I am Speed, Lightning McQueen, and Owen Wilson.
I am Speed.
Yeah, Owen Wilson is Lightning McQueen.
Yeah,
it's
know that.
It's like the one character he plays like slightly differently than he would as a normal Owen Wilson character.
I literally can't even think of a Lightning McQueen voice.
He's just kind of like, wow.
When anybody preaches disunity, tries to pit one of us against the other through class warfare, race hatred, or religious intolerance, you know that person seeks to rob us of our freedom and destroy our very lives.
Well, we're going back now because they want to buy something, so...
Ah, oh, so it was a good idea to come here.
Wait, play the video. Go to the video. Good.
Why do I have to do that, James? James, you didn't even get a proper back shot. I hate you.
I did get a...
Yeah, I managed to move here and get a job in 4 minutes.
Why are we walking, Nat?
Because walking is how you get things done.
And someone didn't want to get the bus.
Paying $18.50 for a bus.
No, it was ridiculous.
It's fucking raining,
huh? Yeah, rain's bad, man. It's not. How is that anything remotely like me?
It's Bib Fortuna, it's you.
I know what character is, he's in Return of the Jedi.
You 100% didn't know his name though.
No, I didn't know his name.
Palatian.
Yeah, of me.
That's you.
Right, yeah, that's pretty accurate, I'll give that one. That's not
that's
me.
That's hugely accurate.
No.
That's definitely you.
Yes, of course, I remember, how can I forget how you feel? And though you were my first time, and you feel it, it won't ever get old. Not in my soul, not in my spirit, keep it alive. We'll go down this road till it turns from color to black and white. Oh, oh.
New Year's celebrating in style.
I accidentally took videos.
New Year in style, innit, boy?
I'm looking forward to just having a good year, filming a short film. I'm thankful to everyone for 2017 being such a good year. I had some down moments, but I've, you know, overall, it was a very good year with some great friends. And I feel like when I did What I'm Thinking About and started it in March, it's really shown... It really shows the appreciation I have for my friends and the time I spend with them. So thank you all. If you have spent time with me this year and we have done something together, or even to my friends who live away and we Skype regularly, thank you all. It was a great year, but I look forward to making 2018 even better, being my big year.
The fireworks are still going on, so I think we better go back and party, boys. Get some drinks.
Bestemming Brugge. Op het eindstation van deze trein Brugge. Reizigers die verder reizen naar Gent, Brussel en Hasselt, Genk kunnen gebruik maken van de aansluitende trein.
I need a man.
Well, Simon, get down from there.
See, I'm liking having James here. I know we're going to have a photo record, but I never take any photos.
Yeah. No, a lot of my friends are like that. If we ever go like out somewhere or something, they're like, don't need to take pictures because James has got the camera with him, you know.
Poland, not you.
Thank you.
This is James. He has a small penis.
and he is ready to go.
A really big nose, do you say?
What?
What did you say? A big nose?
And he's ready to go, but he does have a big nose.
Oh, right, yeah.
I thought you were saying
all made out of chocolate. Look, yeah. Oh, wow, yeah, look at those slabs.
Yeah.
We hate you. You drive me bonkers.
Do I?
Yeah.
And yet you keep coming back for more.
If I...
You must really want one from behind.
Well, look at that. Look in the cafe. They got little notes and stuff up all on long, see?
Yeah.
Why?
Couple of year might be quite good.
Look good.
Look good.
Look fun. Oh, ruining your edgy video, mate.
Oh, one of those trees.
That would be lovely.
Tiny penis, small mate. Oh, of course you're. Yeah. It's just the way I was. Like, I was expecting him to do it, but not come in with the sunglasses like that. Oh, look at the weather, Rob.
Call him.
No. Tiny penis, big nose.
I already does.
Breaking the dry January.
Totally does not count. Rob,
does it count as breaking dry January?
Well, after his spectacular levels of virtue signalling over the past couple of days, I would say yes.
Badass.
Imagine if you just
look at this table.
We better Snapchat that for my followers.
It's a long table.
You'd be keen to see that. Look how crazy that is. Look at that table.
Do not think so far ahead. Cause I've been thinking about forever. Ooh. Do not think so far ahead.
I meant with your future.
Your life.
Well, that's a little hard to say.
Ben,